Hey guys, Worker Repairs, and welcome back to my Batman Arkham City playthrough, where the last time I left off, I entered the steel mill looking for the cure. Nah, we learned something new about Miss Quinn. Something not very good. It's not good at all.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
Yes, stranger, just pulling these times out of your ass.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn.
Excuse me.
Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out.
I was wrong, Joker. You'll enjoy getting your ass kicked.
Take anymore. You win. You beat me. Hang on. Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
Cheap shot. Oh! Oh. Run away!
I will crush every bone in your body!
Run away, run away, run away! Oh! Okay, where's that hammer wheel and some bitch? Come here. That's just a big guy. I got the big.
You're
doing the fight. Go down, you hammer wheel and prick. Oh. Go away, Joker.
Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt.
pretty sure Joker just ate a hammer to the face.
Run away.
I will crush every bone in you.
Yes. Yeah, nice try, Joker. Oh, shit. Beat him up quick while Joker is down. Yeah, nice. Hi. Hey.
What are you waiting for?
God damn it.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
Where the hell did he put that knife?
Oh, shut up!
It looked like he stuck it into his back.
After you, my dear.
Although, with what we learned later, could be possible.
Now follow your heart.
Although, Batman wouldn't notice that shit. Again, Joker stabbing himself doesn't seem like it'd be out of character, so maybe Batman would be like,
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out!
Me too, Catwoman. Me too. On this roof. Oh well. Easier path to the destination, I guess.
Dicky Vale was shot down by Joker. Now that's got classic Joker written all over it.
Oh, what the hell? It's not there. I was gonna say, hey, what would happen if I went to the thing as Catwoman?
Batman went back to the base. Great spider, what?
How are these inmates? How do they know what's going on? Are they watching me or something?
I keep hearing the cat made of poison ivy.
That's always one of the biggest problems I had with these, with this and Arkham Knight. Arkham Knight was the same. Somehow he
call it in.
A low-life nobody. He somehow knew what was going on.
The vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was poison ivy. Over.
Roger that, Tiger 87. Hold your position as we ordered. Over.
Affirmative.
Set up a perimeter. Protect the entrance.
Oh! Oh, look at that speed! Yeah, your gun will...
Good girl, Ivy. I can always count on you to make the Earth move. I guess you're tunneling into strangers.
Back into the sewers I go. Is there gonna be a Batman game where we can't avoid going into the sewers?
There are Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards. I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
So it's still 10 minutes. Brilliant. And I just want to wait and check something. Like, where are these two guys over here on the right-hand side of the screen are gonna... Will they... I don't know if this guy... Yeah, see? If I drop sooner, that guy would see me. Not sure how he can't see me. But, hey. Once he's facing forward, I can drop down. I have to be quick.
That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
Brilliant. Job done. Good thing the guards all had keys and it wasn't a certain guard.
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Watch your line of sight. Stay on target, don't lose focus.
Faster, take that guy down. I was just a bit worried they might be looking up. Since none of them are coming over here. Yeah. It's gonna be like a save zone. Go.
Yeah!
Or I could just hide in here. I mean, it's not like they're gonna come in here. Or they have no particular reason. I mean, they could just come in here to take out the location. He's in, I can't open the vault. Well, then. But, well, no one said these. You have to be smart to do this job. See, I think it's a necessity that you have to be dumb as toast. Oh, that guy's leg does not look like it's in a good situation. It looks severely broken. And so, nice work, Catwoman.
Oh, This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that Target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Good. Take it, our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this Earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood. Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Check your numbers.
Move it! Casualty!
Catwoman, why don't you have explosive gel? Although, I wonder if she could do it. I can. I might save that for the last guy. So take out one of these idiots. The other one would be very surprised. Keep coming over this way. No, don't. Damn it. That dude kind of looks like he's in a stormtrooper outfit. Hey, look at that. Almost. He's in the stormtrooper outfits from freaking Star Wars. That's much better, much less, damn it.
Watch your line of sight. Stay on target. Don't lose focus.
Stay on target, don't lose focus. You haven't even seen me yet. So, it's a bit hard to stay on target when you don't know where target is.
Casualty, my location.
Dude, you're the only one left. To come around the corner. And he does. Force takedown! Hello! Oh. Damn, that looks badass. Yes. Nice work, Catwoman. Yeah, open freaking
like
sesame.
This kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. How does that feel, Ivy?
Oh, I bet she moans. Oh, is it gold?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson.
Not that there isn't money, you just lying around in the ground. You know, you could take that too, Catwoman. And I mean,
now I have you
when, well, once you knock these guys out. Come here, mister. Your body arm. Her. That shit out here.
All units, we have visual confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman
like
is down.
Like that money right there.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed, then send out a...
Why doesn't Catwoman take some of that and put in the briefcases before she leaves? I mean...
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right?
Actually, he would die. But... no. Hold through Batman Arkham City. Playthrough is complete unless you leave Batman, and then and the game will put you back to correct the mistake. So, oh, I like how I just open a door and suddenly I'm out of the prison. Yep. Later, bitches. This.
Screw him.
Like, you could end it here and just say, oh, well, there's the ending. Oh, well, I meant that. What can you do? But, of course, I'm not gonna do that. Oh, it's good to hear Robin and Nightwing were useful. Yep. Mm-hmm.
There's nothing we can do. Bruce is dead. He's gone.
And I'm pretty sure that tells you all you need to know on why Batman works so long.
Confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat.
Hilarity.
Good.
Oh, what would happen if he did it twice? The game would just accept that you're a cold, heartless bastard and that's the ending you want?
You can do it.
Yeah.
Just walk right out of here and leave
him.
No
choices. Come on.
You'll never forgive yourself, Selina.
Let me go save Batman now, okay?
It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right?
Drop the suitcases and rescue Batman. You can take the suitcases with you. Just go through the door. There's no one who's gonna stop
Since
you.
When did you grow a conscience? Is a girl's work never done? Hold on, handsome. I'm coming to save you.
Get the suitcases through this vent. Again, no one's gonna stop you. I guess the game doesn't think the morality would be intact if you randomly took off with a lot of money as Catwoman. Money she is technically stealing.
Well, what do we have here?
Just instant teleport to the steel mill, which I'm pretty sure is miles away from where you were, Catwoman. Just FYI. No, just a good bit away.
Use my help.
Yeah. Batman could have easily been dead by the time she got there, but
with the brooding, I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess
this is why I do not make a game.
Now, right? If you're planning on stopping, you need to hurry.
I would have no idea where to start.
Oracle. Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker's not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, Sam. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save a thousand.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just...
Plus, there's nothing to worry about, Batman. Joker will wait patiently till you're... ready, so, isn't that nice?
Target in sight.
Oh, shit.
I repeat, we have lost sight of Batman. We have Batman. Target is dark. I repeat, we have no eyes on Batman.
God damn it. I will end this video over here, and I will continue this search for a needle in a haystack next time. Until then, thanks for watching, hope you enjoy, smash the like button if you did, subscribe for more her videos very, very soon, and until next time, hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace!